I'm Blando. I'm an artist, a mixed media artist. Work with spray paint, acrylics, oils, markers, crayons, colored pencils, whatever. That's what I do. It's like great stuff. I just think art is just like what you make of it, what you do with what you have. You know, if I want to like use a crayon for something, and I'll use a crayon. If I want to hit it with spray paint after, I'll just hit it with spray paint. Some people look at it and they're just like, you should be careful, you know this. And I'm just like, no, it's cool, yo, that's how I want it, you know. I get to look rough and raw. And favorite thing would probably have to be just faces, like one line faces. Those are all like, they start off as one line, like just all the way, and then I'll just fill in each section with different colors, and then just go over again with black. I remember drawing when I was in kindergarten, drawing boats, and the Red Lobster commercials, and then drawing the cover of the Toy Story Part 1 in Bugs Life. And then just, yeah, then middle school came, started tagging and doing graffiti, and did all that through my whole school, and then started painting one day. I said, fuck it, I'm gonna try it. Fell in love with it. I want to do big murals. Like, I want to paint like the side of like a huge building in Albuquerque. That's what I want to do. I want to do like some fucking huge where I need like a crane to get me up and I need buckets of paint. I want to do something gnarly, like something big. The strongest oak tree is in the shadows at the bottom, trees away from the sunlight. The strongest oak tree is like the tallest one, exposed to all the wind, the rain, all the elements of the world, but it still stands strong. Yeah, Albuquerque's definitely like a rough spot, but it's dope. Like the colors, like the sun, like purples, reds, blues, like love it. Like you look around, it's just like beauty everywhere. But like today, tomorrow could be my last day, could be anyone's for our last days. I just want to have something to be remembered by, and you know, I just want to go like everywhere I go, I just want to see one of my pieces. I think that would be cool. I like giving them away and leaving them, just like whoever picks them up, and you know, it's really cool if someone picks them up and they like contact you, they're like, I love it, this totally made my day, and just like, wow, like I made a cool deal, made a difference. And you know, half the time when I do the ones like that, I'm usually like in a hurry or stressed out or something, I'll just leave it, it'll make me feel better about myself.